Good evening. Usually people go visit Petra by day, but first we will go visit Petra by night, and tomorrow we'll visit by day. Petra is one of the seven wonders, and you can see here the line, a lot of people. We were late as always, and nothing. Again, is something wrong with the battery of the camera? This is another camera we are filming, and we are so excited for this. Now we will see. It will not be so romantic as a picture because of these people. Okay, we are in at the beginning, and they put all around this candles. I don't know what will you be able to see, but these are all candles around. Candles. Now we are entering the soak. But I worry that it's too dark to see anything, but it's really amazing, guys. Wow.
What's okay, like, it's so exciting.
Yeah, she's really enthusiastic.
Yeah.
It's so romantic and stars are also beautiful, but you can't see anything. Now they put three lines of candles here. We are quite near. So excited to see this. It's really something magic. This place is amazing. Guys, if you have the opportunity, you have to visit.
It's really mystic.
Yeah. All the lamp candles. Candles everywhere. Who knows how much time they need to prepare all these candles. I will fold the candle. Guys, here we are. Wow. I have no idea what to say.
Open the way.
And they open the light, and now you can see the treasury with all its lights. Guys, it's really amazing. Wow. Lights change the colors. It's fantastic. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Don't louch about my hat, because you have to know that Arabic look has a sense. Because if they wear long clothes and they wear these things, I don't know the name, it has a sense, because he is really hot and this protects the skin from the sun. So today we are at the Petra Visitor Center in the morning. It's early for us, but we are late because they open at 6 o'clock. Now it's 7:30 and it seems there is nobody, but maybe some people are inside.
Yeah, I read that maybe it's a lot of people inside.
I read that after 8 a.m. the start come buses with massive tourists. And Dante, we're so excited to see Petra by day. And I hope you were not loud really about my look. But I feel really comfortable and I really like. I don't know how it fits for me, but it's really nice. Here you can see some souvenir shops. And so here is the entrance. You have to know that they also write your name on the ticket. For example. And so cool. This is one of seven wonders, guys, I remember. And it's really amazing. Yesterday it was really, really touching, the show, the night tour to the treasury of Petra.
Yeah, it was really beautiful, and yeah, it was a lot of candles, a lot
hello.
of hello,
Hello. We are inside. Here you can see also horses. Thank you. It's very nice. It will be cool to have a ride with the horse, but we will not do it. I hope we'll have enough energy to see this side because it's really, really big. No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you. Other horses over there.
No, thank you. No, thank you.
This is the start, the beginning. Here there were all candles on the left part yesterday.
Okay, it's so exciting.
Okay, seriously, guy, tell me how much ridiculous I am with this hat, really. But I love it. But maybe I don't have the proper attitude toward this. I have no idea. We are now entering the shop. So it seems that this shop is not made
by water, no.
But because of earthquake and of the movement of tectonics, I don't know how to say, because of earthquake of the movement of the earth. Let's say this, I don't know how to explain it differently. Because also if you see, it's like a puzzle or two sides if you put together. Yes, you see that it match. Everybody are making pictures. Yeah, wow. It's amazing, this place, guys. I will repeat it 1,000 times. Wow. Hi, Leo. Oh, really nice, these horses here. But I'm really sad for them because I know that they are here all the day under the sun doing this heavy job, carrying people up and down over here, and I don't know, I prefer see animals in their habitat, in their environment. They're wild, they're not made to carry people. Also, I really love animals, I really love going on horses, but this is it.
I'm feeling like Indiana Jones. And the last crew.
Did you see the movie of Indiana Jones? The one he came here searching the Saint Graal, how do you say it? I don't know.
Yep.
Someone is really happy to be here.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Yeah, now it's still early in the morning, and the temperature now is okay, but I'm worried that soon it will be really hot.
Now we arrived on the treasure of Petra. It's amazing. See this? Wow. This is like the movie of Indiana Jones. And inside is the Saint Graal. Of course it's a lot of people, but of course it's one of the 7 wonders of the world.
Of course Petra is a mystic place, it's a beautiful place, really fantastic, but you have to be prepared to be here with all this crowd.
Why did it go up? Okay.
Now it's 10 a.m. We were here a lot of time to make some pictures. I hope they would be nice, cool picture for Instagram. And it's better to come as early as you can, guys.
Not like us.
Yeah, but we came earlier. Before it was better.
Okay,
but now it's difficult.
This is our fifth.
Our fifth wonder.
Fifth
we
wonder.
Saw
yeah.
five wonder.
Yeah.
This is our fifth wonder.
Yeah.
Another problem is,
Kira is eating me.
On this animal, how do they treat these camels and so on, but they are so nice, so amazing, I care a lot to see them.
Is it
this is the entrance but to the treasury, but it's not possible to visit, and there is also another floor over down. Rubbish also. Okay. Now we'll try to go over there. That is a viewpoint. And you have to go by walk. There. A lot of stairs. We hope we'll survive all these stairs. And this is not the hardest part here to visit. And we are late as always. This is the external seek, I don't know if the name is correct. The treasury is over there. And now I'm a little bit angry because we won't go to the panoramic view up to see the treasury. And local people say that there are two trials. And local people say that the one that is shorter, they say that it's more dangerous. And we can go alone, but just with them. And of course, you have to pay this.
Yeah.
But
you can go only with the local people.
Yeah. But and in my guide, I read that the guide is not necessary. I tried to speak with the police, and I don't know. I'm not so sure.
Also, because
this.
I think that this kind of trial it wasn't so difficult. It was like steps and this kind of thing. So. It wasn't stairs. It's
yeah, they say that it's dangerous.
Yeah, it was a stairs, and I think that
give a look
was.
To this amazing place. Wow.
How do you feel, Julia, here?
Yes, really. I don't know. I always love these places, but I hate that it's no. Thank you. I hate so many people, and of course, as we want to see this place, other people want to see this place, and this is it, and we have to survive. Camels. We try to enter to this tomb.
Ali, who you? Come on, man.
Oh, a donkey. And this place is called Streets of Falkirk. Now we want to find access to the viewpoint. Let's see what happened. I'm fed up with these stairs.
I'm tired.
Yeah. The view is fantastic here. I'm thirsty. Oh my god, we have to go on that side. And the way is still long. It's amazing, this place. Look, the scent is pinkish, I don't know. But the view on the stairs is not so nice.
A lot of donkey shit.
Yep. Other stairs, guys. Elia, aren't you a sportman?
Yeah.
You go to the gym?
Yeah.
Where's the problem?
A lot of stairs.
You have the step machine, you have the...
Here is
everything.
A lot of stairs, and my problem is the Keira has almost 9 kilos.
Yeah, and you go to the gym to...
Yeah, you're right.
To do this.
To up the...
Here is free.
Yeah.
Where's the problem?
You're right. No, I haven't had any problem.
So shut up and go.
Yeah. So, here we go.
Free gym for Elia.
And also for Julia. Because you...
What do you want to tell? I need a gym?
Oh, of course.
Of course, but I don't need
No, of course she... No, I didn't say this.
Okay.
But you always say that, oh, I have to lose 1 kilos, 2 kilos. Here is... also for you, it's free. Here.
I don't have to lose anything.
No, you are perfect.
I'm tired. But we came to the top. This is an altar of sacrifice. A lot of people. Hello. Someone fell asleep. Let's go forward. Here you have other tombs. Here you have Elia.
And Keira.
And here is the theater of Petra. The tombs. And here's also the drive to go to the treasury to see the treasury from the top. Oh, this tomb has really particular colors. Amazing what they built here in the stone.
There are stairs.
Yeah, I saw. They're quite big stairs.
Yeah, no way.
People, I'm really tired. It's hot and everything, but the place is really amazing. We are going to the viewpoint on the treasury, and the way is quite long. Here is the view, and we have still a lot of work to do. We came to this beautiful place. Hi. Here you can see the view to Petra.